Tyler Dawe with RE/MAX Connects, and on today's Dawe's Dishes, we're here out front of Rise and Shine Brunch, where you can get a little island flavor right in the heart of Guelph. We're here talking to Taj, Katrina, and don't forget Dustin about their restaurant and what it's all about. From breezy corners to downtown Guelph, let's go.
I'm Katrina Marshall. This is my husband,
Taj Marshall,
and our son, Dustin. And we are in Guelph, Rise and Shine Brunch. We brought a little bit of the islands to Guelph. Taj is from Trinidad, and we decided that we could use a little bit of that here. So we opened as Rise and Shine here June 20th, the Father's Day weekend. We were Breezy Corners for about 5 years. That was owned by my father. It's definitely family business. We definitely do everything together.
Anybody who come here, the first thing say, wow, nice vibes, you know, you have Bob Marley going outside, you come inside, the soca going on, you know, like a really nice family atmosphere, you know?
We have traditional brunch items. Our big ones are the chicken and waffles is really popular. We have a new one called the Red Velvet Pancakes, and we have birthday cake pancakes, curry goat, oxtail, things such as our hot sauce. We sell doubles, which is a traditional breakfast item. Our newer big sellers, I'd say, are all our drinks. We do a lot of different mimosas. We have the passion fruit, guava, mango,
pineapple. I want everybody to come and have a good time here. It's not just to sit and eat and run and go. Sit down, have a mimosa, talk to your friends, talk to your family, and have a good vibes, you know? As my wife said, grandma house. You come and sit on my grandma house on a weekend, you don't want to leave.
So during COVID now, there's been a lot of extra cleaning, a lot of sanitizing, and ensuring the 6 feet distance amongst our customers. Also the mask wearing and ensuring that customers are following the protocol. There's been a lot of kind of pivoting our business, really advertising and trying to get the word out there that we do takeout, get affiliated with Uber and Skip the Dishes and DoorDash, because we find that a lot of people do have a fear of coming in still. We did the outdoor patio all summer, which was fantastic. That was something that we'd like to see downtown Guelph do every year. We joined together with the North End Harvest Market to run a toy drive. It's going very well. So often there's toy drives for parents of children. This one is for the grandparents.
If you like come to Rise and Shine Brunch, you can get a good food. Like, follow us on Facebook and
Instagram.
Follow us on Instagram.